I know a place where we will cry, but I'll wipe the tears from our eyes. All our fears will be alright, because only in Him are we alive. Oh, and I know a place when you reach the end of the road, you can't carry the weight on your own. Jesus will lift the weight from your soul. Let go.
Look at His accomplishments and perfect sacrifice to appease God's wrath. To worship Him is right. There is no other way. They all lied. God sent His Son, and His Son died. Put your idols to the fire, let them burn. Christ resurrected, and He will return. God wrote the story, put Himself in it. Now you and Him can meet, is the way that He intended. So if you're looking for a place that can take away the hurting, looking for a place before your situation worsens, looking for a place where the freedom is for certain, looking for escape cause the enemy is lurking. Should you join another church in? Maybe you are sick and tired of searching, cause it seems like nothing is working. I'm here to tell you that the place is in a person. Son of God, the Father confirmed at His baptism. I'm praying that you turn
around.
You can have a brand new position in Christ, forgiven. He is everything you need. Love, joy, hope, peace. Come rest in Him.
In Him.
Let go. Let go. Amen.
I know a place where we will cry.